Have you ever wondered, how do you know if something you've seen on the internet is fake? Well, today we are debunking some things we've seen online with my experiment, Monster Fingers. Hi everyone, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab, and on my channel we learn about all things space and science. So grab your Lycopodium powder. I know, it's very specific, because things are about to get weird. Today we are going to recreate a viral video I once saw online. It was this guy saying he could waterproof his hand with ginger. And I thought, well, I have ginger in my spice cabinet. I went and grabbed it and I thought, I can test this myself, which is what I usually do when I see something on the internet that feels just a little too amazing. And so I got my ginger, I poured it in. And this was my first red flag, because some of it is sinking to the bottom, which is not what happened in the video. And I thought, okay, well, we'll test this out anyways. And I put my hand in, and it was definitely not waterproof. So that was debunked. And then what I did next is I went online and I Googled, how does one waterproof your hand with a yellow powder? And guess what I learned? It wasn't ginger, it was something called Lycopodium powder. Now, let's see how this looks different. So we are going to put our Lycopodium powder on top of the water. Really good layer, so make sure you put it on a little bit thick. Now, watch what happens when I put my fingers in. Monster fingers. I can take my hand out, and my hand is completely dry. Why does this work? Well, two reasons. There's a lot of oil in Lycopodium powder, and oil is hydrophobic, which means water fearing. It literally repels the water. Actually, this makes Lycopodium powder really flammable. You can see on here, it says it's also called dragon's breath powder. That's because it's used in those science demonstrations where somebody blows it out of their mouth and lights it on fire, and it creates that dragon flame effect. The other reason this works is because this stuff is so fine, and so it completely covers every nook and cranny of my fingers and my hand. And because of those two things, the oil and its fineness, we can create our monster finger effect, just like so. And my hands are completely dry. Remember the guy with the viral ginger video? He didn't use ginger, he used Lycopodium powder. He was just trying to trick you. Thanks for making Monster Fingers with me. That was creepy and fun and delightful. If you like this one, be sure to check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring series for 99 more science experiments. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe for all things science and space. And remember, stay curious, think critically, and keep exploring. Bye. Emily's Science Lab.